Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Good afternoon, friends. Today is Saturday. I'm doing right now triple cam, Canon R with Canon 85mm, Canon 80D with Canon 50mm, plus Sony A7II with Sony 35mm. Fotógrafo, Joe Studio, Manhattan, New York City. Welcome to my studio. Creating high quality video content is a highly marketable skill, whether you specialize in filming, cooperate branding videos, becoming wedding photographer, or creating video for your personal YouTube channel. Read on for a handy guide to videography, including its purpose, the various forms it can take, and some tips and tricks for how to become a videographer yourself. Thank you. what is videography? Videography is the purpose of capturing video digitally, then editing and producing that video. Videographers use digital camera and streaming devices to record the video projects, like recording a concert, documenting the news, or streaming a podcast or vlog. While videography sounds similar to cinematography, they have a few differences. Videography usually refers to the process of recording live events and using more spontaneous guerilla-style recording, while cinematography usually referred to highly produced project with a film crew and script. Like a movie, cinematography is also usually recorded on film stock rather than on digital devices. What is the purpose of videography? Unlike cinematography, which involved highly planned and produced complex projects, the purpose of videography is to capture live events. Videographers live in the moment, not only capturing the footage, but fixing the lighting and inserting music and sound effects when needed. Cinematography work with bigger film crews and take more of the an artistic direction to filming, while videography is meant to be a method of capturing film of an event in real time by a solo or very small crew.